ones are left on, three, up to three, and they're left intact. Those are the ones you pull back and that you're braiding with. Second set of eyes is the corn is like got mold on it or something that somebody missed when they were pulling the husks back or cutting the end of the cob off.